First question, when I say Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh as a form of dhikr, I say it 70 times, don't I? Why do I say it 70 times? Amongst the reasons you say it is because there is bound to be up to 70 occasions in your life where you have disobeyed your Lord in one way or the other. Every time you say that Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, remind yourself of that illegitimate relationship you may have had when you were younger. And when you say it, don't just say Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, because Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, what does it mean? It means, Ya Allah, forgive me and I am now returning back to you. Ya Allah, forgive me. The moment you say Astaghfirullah, a thought should come in your heart about that act which you performed, which you want the night of Qadr to be the night where you are forgiven. That illegitimate substance which you may have smoked, that lie which you may have lied, that piece of act of theft which you may have stolen. How many of us have got sins which have stayed on our soul all these years, which haven't left us? When you come on the night of Qadr and you say Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, what are you saying? Ya Allah, forgive me. As soon as you say forgive me, your heart should straight away remind you what act you want Allah to forgive you in particular. Because how do I know that the act has been forgiven? For all I know, that act could make or break my day of judgment. My day of judgment, that one act could be what causes me to go that way and not this. Therefore, when you say Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, when the Imam says the heart is the guide to the tongue, the Imam means let your heart speak. That's number one. Number two, Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, what does it mean? Ya Allah, forgive me, now I'm returning to you. Tawbah means what? That I'm returning to you. I left you and I didn't consider your bounties. Now I'm coming back to you. Don't let the day of Eid come and you go back to all your original actions. How many people in this holy month of Ramadan you see him become religious? Day of Eid comes, he's back to the haram lifestyle again. When you say Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh as a form of dhikr, you are making a covenant with Allah. Ya Allah, forgive me and now I'm returning back to you. I'm never gonna leave you again. Then somebody asked, then why do we say Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilayh? Rabb means what? How many of you recited the dua? Rabbi irhamhuma kama rabbayani saghira. Rabbayani, my parents nourished me when I was younger. When I say Astaghfirullah Rabbi wa atubu ilayh, in contrast to Astaghfirullah wa atubu ilayh, it means Ya Allah, not only do I ask you for your forgiveness, but not only am I returning back to you, now Ya Allah, I want you to nourish me for the rest of my life. I want to be nourished by you. I want to be sustained by you. Do you notice the difference in the two? But the two can only mean something if your heart is present. And that's why the believers, whenever they make a form of dhikr, be it La ilaha illallah, be it Subhanallah, be it Alhamdulillah, their hearts tremble upon the memory of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.